So you produce Do We Have a Problem by Lil Baby and Nicki Minaj. How did that come about?
My boy Tate, I sent him the beat to Tate. Tate signed with Nicki. Nicki loved the beat. And then they rapped on the beat with Lil Baby. And then it was really cool. Like, Nicki reached out to me. She just told me I'm like super talented. And the song came out, and it was just like, you know, it was a real life-changing situation. It was like my highest charting song. It got like mad plaques, number ones. Like, it was lit, you know? Shout out to all the bugs.
How did you feel when you found out like Nicki was gonna hop on it?
Crazy, because like when I first started like listening to hip-hop, I was listening to Nicki. Like, so I remember like watching her like on the steps just rapping, freestyling. Like, that was my first memories of Nicki, like when I was in high school. And you know, she's always been like real famous and big, like, you know. So it was kind of far-fetched of me like ever producing for her, like back then when I first started making beats.